I can't help but think Nintendo is playing me like a fiddle by setting up a further portion of the level in the background. Just make the jump, you p***. Luckily, with a few attempts, I was able to make the jump. This is useful because you skip a surprisingly difficult instance where you're in tight quarters with a fuzzy and a fire-breathing piranha plant. The only downside is you miss the toad orgy happening above you. If you own Super Mario 3D Land, give this a shot and let me know how it goes.